Hey guys, it's Cheyenne here. Thank you so much for joining me on Camera Shy TV. Here I am at my beautiful gym, 24 Hour Fitness here in Burbank. And today I'm setting out to prove, probably y'all wrong, but myself wrong, that I've never done 3 classes in a row. So today, this is my goal. I'm gonna do a Nike training first, which is a camp class, lots of sweat, spin, more sweat. And then the third one's gonna be body pump, which is weightlifting and a lot of cardio. So stay tuned. I'll let you guys know how I do it. Hopefully, be able to talk after all this. Just kidding. Alright guys, I just made it through Nike training. As you can see, yes, I'm a little sweaty, a little frazzled. My hat has officially been swiped off my head. I'm now on to do more cardio in my spin class, so hopefully I'll be drenched in sweat even more when I see you guys next, and then we'll be on to body pump. See you guys later. We do remind me of Laura Barth. Oh, are you? Hey everybody! I'm gonna do a little PSA for Pure Organic bars. I bought them at Trader Joe's. They are fabulous. You know what's in them? Almost nothing. Pure yummy goodness. This one has dates, cashew butter, brown rice protein, which is amazing, means gluten-free, agave nectar, way better sweetener than sugar or any artificial ingredients, cherries, walnuts, almonds, and lemon juice. So that's it. It's how I'm refueling. I'm doing good. As you can see, I sweat it a lot more in spin than I did in Nike. Now, last thing to end my night, I think I'm gonna leave. Just kidding, I'm sticking around for body pump. We'll see my update after this. Thank you guys always for putting up with me.